I'm on the 14 carats, I'm 14 carat, doing it up like my eyes. You say I got a touch, so good, make you never wanna leave. So don't. Gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight, do my hair blue real nice, and syncopate my skin to your heart beating. Cause I just wanna look good for ya, I just wanna look good for ya, Let me show you how proud I am to be yours. Leave this dress a mess on the floor. You still look good for ya, I'm in my marquee diamonds,
This is my very first silk top wig from April's Lace Wig. I'm so excited. It is Chinese Virgin 18-inch 1B Light Yaki Cap Size Small Glueless Full Lace Silk Top. Now inside the box was the wig cap. They also sent me a sorry note about getting the wrong color lace. And also in the box was the set of instructions of how to take care of your wig, you know, washing and all that good stuff.
Okay, let's talk about this wig, you guys. Well, first of all, I love this wig. Like, really, really like it. I'll get into that later. But I want to walk you through my experience because this is my first time ever ordering from April's Lace Wig, and it was a good experience. Now, when you order from any wig company, the reviews are 50-50. You're either going to have a bad experience or you're going to have a good experience. And luckily for me, I had a great experience, okay? Great experience. So, talk about this wig. Okay, so I ordered the wig on the 30th and it came to my house on the 1st. So the shipping was pretty quick. Only thing about it is I ordered a light brown lace, but they said that they were out of stock. After I ordered it, they said they were out of stock of the light brown lace and that they could send me a medium. And I responded back through the email and I was like, well, if the medium is too dark, it's coming back. But to me, it's just fine. I have absolutely no problem with this medium brown lace. So, moving on. This hair is so freaking soft. Like, it's so soft. Like, I really, really do like this hair. There's no shedding. I've been running my fingers all through this hair. Now, this is a silk-based wig. So, I don't know if you guys can see that. Now, the only thing I'm having trouble with is blending where the lace meets the silk base. So, if you could tell, like, right here, and this is all the silk base, and like this little part here is the lace. So I'm still trying to figure out how we can blend that. But so I would definitely recommend this wig. Like, it gets a, oh, shedding. Okay, we got a strand, you guys. We got one strand, but still, I would definitely recommend this wig. Like, it is everywhere I go, I get compliments. Oh my god, I love your hair, I love your hair. Yeah. They do say hair, they don't say wig. But it is 18 inches. So let me back up. April, girl, you've been holding out on me. you've been molted out. Okay, so I've watched a lot of reviews on April's Lace Wig. And I mean, I've seen mixed reviews. Some people were like, the quality of hair isn't good, but they have the best silk base, you know, lace wig. But I was just like, you know what? I'll form my own opinion because I am paying with this with my own money. So if it is not up to quality, I will not cut the lace and I will send it back. But it is up to the quality, and the silk base is the bomb, and the hair is awesome. Like, I will be buying from them again. Like, I'm a returning customer. Like, I don't even want to go anywhere else. I mean, but I don't want to. And then their price is so reasonable. So it's like, why go anywhere else? Your first experience was a great experience. They love the way you dress and ain't got shit up on you. Jackpot, hit the jackpot. Just mad at bad bitch without the ass shots. You look good, girl, you know you did good, don't you? You look good, girl, I bet it feel good, don't you?